Supersonic man out of you. Don't stop me now, I'm having such a good time. I'm having a ball. Don't stop me now if you wanna have a good time. Just give me a call, cause I'm having a good time. Yes, I'm having a good time. I don't wanna stop at all. Yeah, I'm a rocket ship on my way to Mars. I'm traveling at the speed of light. I wanna make a supersonic moment of you.
Hey, hey, hey! I like it!
Karen Pine. I'm traveling at the speed of light. I wanna make a supersonic man out of you. Come on, everybody! Don't stop me now. Just give me a call, 'cause I'm having a good time. Yes, I'm having a good time. I don't wanna stop at all. Buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise. Playing in the street, gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace. Kicking your can all over the place, singing. Rock you! Rock you! Buddy, you're a young man, hard man, shouting in the street, gonna take on world someday. You got blood on your face, you big disgrace. Waving your banner all over the place, singing. We will rock you. We will rock you. Hey! Ladies and gentlemen, let me hear you sing, ayo!
Ayo!
Ayo! Ayo! Ayo! Ayo! Ayo! Ayo!
Ayo!
Ayo!
Such devoted sisters, never had to have a chaperone, no sir. I'm here to keep my eye on her. Caring, sharing, every little thing that we are wearing. When a certain gentleman arrived from Rome, she wore the dress and I stayed home. All kinds of weather, we stick together, the same in the rain or sun. Two different faces, but in tight places, we think and we act as one. Those who seen us know that not a thing can come between us. Many men have tried to split us up, but no one can. Lord, help the mister who comes between me and my sister. And Lord, help the sister who comes between me and my man. Same in the rain or sun. Two different faces, but in tight places, we think and we act as one. Those who've seen us know that not a thing could come between us. Many men have tried to split us up, but no one can. Lord, help the mister comes between me and my sister. And Lord, help the sister who comes between me and my man. Sisters, sisters, sister, don't come between me and my man.
Well,
Hello, ladies and gentlemen.
Hello, everybody.
You're all very, very welcome to our finale production of A Night with the Stars. We hope that through the course of the night, we give you a wee bit of a lift. Mm-hmm. And we hope that by you being here, you shall help us give the hall a lift.
That's right.
Now, my name is Miss Annie Schmeller. This is my older and far uglier sister, Fanny.
What do you mean, Fanny? My name's not Fanny, it's Francis. How dare you insinuate my name's Fanny?
Excuse me one minute.
What?
What did Mammy used to call you?
Fanny.
And Daddy, he called you what?
Fanny.
And all the brothers, they called you?
Fanny.
And your two grannies called you?
That's enough of that.
Stop it.
Listen, you do not see Francis Sarsfield walking down the town street and everyone goes, "Ooh, Fanny, what's the crack?" It's Francis. It's the posh way of saying it, so it is.
Francis Sarsfield. There are a few differences in you and Francis Sarsfield, sister.
What's that then?
Well, for one, she's blonde, naturally, allegedly.
And what am I then?
Number two, she's 6 foot tall and you're 6 foot wide.
That's an insult.
Number three, she is naturally glamorous and you wouldn't be glamorous in the dark.
Yeah, I'll have you know this dress was made purposely, so it was.
Well, all right. Who for, Nelly the Elephant?
No. Catherine Fletcher loaned it to me, so she...
You're joking.
And she wants it back on Sunday.
What for, to hang his curtains?
Yeah, that's enough of that.
Well, do you know where I got my dress?
Where?
Well, did you know, do you hear this for bars? I got mine off the wife. Carol, do you think it looks better on me or her? These schoolies have your answer.
I don't know. Hey, listen.
What?
We better introduce our first act.
So we had. You're going to love this act. This act, ladies and gentlemen, is the Inish Theatre Group's version of the late, great John Lennon song, Imagine. And it is beautiful. So, put your hands together and we'll be back to see you in a wee while.
We will be back.
Easy if you try. No.
that good. A round of applause. Come on.
Have you seen the two newest council employees in the town yet?
Oh, I have. Mm. I have. Ain't they a cross between Barbie and Hitler?
Aye, something like that. Mm. You know who we mean? The two new parking attendants, the traffic wardens.
We call them Bitler.
I'll tell you, they are crabbit. Aye. Do you know who the very first person was to get a ticket?
Who's that then?
I'll tell you now. Keep it to yourselves.
Huh?
Marie Eccles.
Marie.
You know Marie out in Dumfries, married the big Mickey?
Aye.
You know. Hello, how are you doing? How's things? How are you getting on? What's crack? What's crack? What do you ask this fella? How are you getting on? How are you getting on?
Well, nosy.
Oh, what did I tell you? Marie parked on a supervisor, right?
Yeah, right.
This day. Mm-hmm. She says, a couple of wee walk up the town. She got as far as the west end. 10:30 in the morning, the traffic warden passes her going down towards supervisor.
10:30?
10:30. 1:30, the traffic warden's going back up the town street. Marie had stood in the one spot the whole time chatting.
Sounds about right, don't you, eh?
I'll tell you now, pack a ticket straight in the nose.
Well, I deserve it all. Well deserved. Here, listen to this. Did you hear about Mary Fletcher? Who knows Mary Fletcher?
Mary Fletcher, the Mary Fletcher.
Who walks like that?
She's like Usain Bolt.
Aye.
What about her?
She's only learning to whistle.
Learning to whistle?
I was in Super Value the day before yesterday, standing behind a rock, and it was... I thought she'd eaten trill for breakfast, but it wasn't. You know what it is?
What?
It's the new teeth. A shishu. A shishu. Absolutely lovely. She looked face lovely. Looked lovely. A film star. Out of work.
You're a brave woman, that's all I'll say. Tell me, who's the next act?
The next act? I don't know, who is it?
No, I know, because you never come to the rehearsals. I know you don't know.
What do you mean I never come to the rehearsals? You never come to the rehearsals.
I did.
I know exactly who it is. Ladies and gentlemen, listen. Put your hands together, because I've got a treat for you. Girls Aloud. Cheer, come on, let's go. Come on, come on.
Cheers, now, email up.
Oh, why you look so sad? Tears are in your eyes. Come on and come to me. Confess could make me love you less. I'll stand by you. I'll stand by you. Won't let nobody hurt you. I'll stand by you.
How about that, ladies and gentlemen? A great way to open the show. Now, sorry we were a few minutes late for the show, but we're going to have to blame James Ned for that. Because James was away skiing, and he put on a few holiday pounds, and he couldn't get a pair of trousers to fit him. So he ended up having to get a pair of his mammy's maternity trousers to come. So if you do see James Ned in the crowd, say hello to him and say his trousers look lovely. They're actually his mammy's. What, Anne McCann in the front row, and Danielle and Lisa Murphy. I know why Lisa's in the front row, and I know why Anne's in the front row. All will be explained, James, later on. Now, at this time of the night, I always tell a wee rude joke, but I always get permission from the crossest looking woman in the audience. There, Mary Pratt, I think you'll be the first. Is it okay, Mary, if I tell this joke? The priest's in the house too, remember? This is a wee one about a divorced eagle. The divorced eagle was flying through the sky when he spotted a little dove. He went down and he had a little bit of ding-dong with the dove. The dove lay back and said, I am a little dove, I had a little love, but I liked it. Soaring through the sky, he spotted a blue tit. Down he flew, had a little bit of ding-dong with the blue tit. The blue tit laid back and said, I'm a little tit, I had a little bit, but I liked it. Soaring through the sky, he spotted a duck. Flew down, had a little bit of ding-dong with the duck. The duck lay back and said, I'm a drake, he's made a big mistake, but I liked it. Next up, we have Robbie Williams. So put your hands together for Dermot Quigley for Robbie Williams.
Come and hold my hand. I want to contact the living. Not sure I understand this role I've been given. I sit and talk to God. He just laughs at my plans. My head speaks a language I don't understand. I just wanna feel real love, feel the home that I live in. Cause I got too much life running through my veins, going to waste. I don't wanna die, but I ain't keen on living either. Before I fall in love, I'm preparing to leave her. I scare myself to death. That's why I keep on running before I've arrived. I can see myself coming. Just wanna feel real love, feel the home that I live in. Cause I got too much life running through my veins, going to waste. And I need to feel real love in a life forever. I cannot get. Now everybody clap along. Come on. Woo! Happy Saturday, folks. Cause I got too much love running through my veins, going to waste. And I need to feel real love in a life ever after. There's a hole in my soul, you can see it in my face. It's a real big place. Thank you.
I can. I wanna contact the living. Not sure I understand this role I've been given. Not sure I understand. Not sure I understand. Not sure I understand.
Good night, folks! Woo!
Yeah, that Robbie Williams is something in the end.
Oh, I'll tell you,
I got all sweaty in the green room when he passed me, so I did.
Yes, class. Are you enjoying yourself so far?
Of course they are. Why wouldn't they be?
Thought you told me we had a full house tonight.
Oh, I thought we did.
They're not turning, but that's right. Why don't we try that again? Are you enjoying yourselves tonight? Now they're awake. Very good. Hey, were you in that new swanky shop opened at the bottom of the town street?
And lovely it is too.
Aye.
Nice furniture, nice clothes, lovely.
Beautiful. Carrigdon we're chatting about. Do you know who the first employees of Carrigdon in this town were?
Who was that then?
I'll tell you now. You had Martina Ned.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. You had Etienne Deary, Etienne Change Professor.
Oh, yes, yep. Yes.
Mm-hmm. And do you know who else you had?
Who?
Siobhan Kelly up the alley. He's no Siobhan Lowen.
Siobhan, yes.
No, a face like a horse. Like long face all the time. Right. Right. She never smiled. The three ladies were the first employees of Carrigdon.
And tell me this, what was they employed to do?
The three ladies were hired as models.
Models? Oh, models. What are models? Dresses, cardigans.
None of the above. And even believe it or not, you stopped to that floor.
Yeah. You keep pulling me.
Anybody else know that? The three ladies were hired as lingerie models.
Oh, lingerie models.
They have their own thermal long john range.
That's right. Here. Guess what?
What?
I know someone else probably joking as well.
Tell us.
Desi Lockery. Sitting over there, look. Cap on, see?
Desi.
Happy as Larry. Look, it's been out a week now. Thank you,
no. You're joking.
One day bus pass goes out for me, don't come on.
No.
Got myself a job as a bra fitter.
A bra fitter? Right, the first thing they need to do is build up a scaffold a bit.
What?
She never reach.
I know. Mean,
tell me, who's our next act?
Well, I'm well proud of this young lady. This young lady, we call her Bendy Wendy. And guess what? Guess who we've got in today?
Tell us.
Eglinton royalty.
Oh!
Yeah. The dance queens of Derry.
No!
We've got Vanessa Chapman. And we've got Lee Chapman. Lee!
No!
And this is Lee, she's been sitting there like, what's up?
I'll tell you
a small now because one of those students is coming up.
Well, I'll tell you a funny story about Vanessa. Vanessa used to call it.
Here, guess what? 3, 2, 1, ready! Oh,
no, that's, that's not the funniest part. She could never get my name. How does it define you? How does it
define
you? F was what I got. I felt like a prisoner. Right, F. Oh, my F. Over there, F. All right, this way, F.
Ready!
That was as much as I ever wanted. Well, this young lady is like an elastic band.
We call her Bendy Wendy on something.
Yes, yes.
So, ladies and gentlemen, will you please put your hands together for Lily Mae?
Thank you. Not in a million years. Andy Lavin would be a millionaire if I tried any of that stuff. Oh my God. Put your hands together for Lily Mae Tully. Now Sean says that he calls Lily Mae Bendy Wendy, but that's not entirely true. He used to call Maureen Bendy Wendy when they first started going out. And the ironic thing about it now is that Sean's always stuff. Aye, it's a family show, man. The only reason why Sean needs to be angry now is just to keep the sheets out of sunburn. Now, next up, we have the little Annie Steele, the Mini-Me's, and they're doing a production of Annie, which is fantastic. So put your hands together for the cast of Annie.
She's okay, you guys. You can stay here with me, Molly.
I couldn't sleep, Annie.
Well, when I can't sleep, I think of my folks.
You're the only one who has folks here. Mine are dead.
I bet they'll think what they're like and how someday they're going to come and get me.
Love you, Miss Hannigan. Why would anyone want to be an orphan? It's beyond me. Little girls everywhere I turn, I can see them. Little girls, night and day I eat, sleep and breathe them. I'm an ordinary woman with feelings. I'd like a man to nibble on my ear, but I'll admit, no man has bit. So how come I'm the mother of the year? How I hate little shoes, little socks, and each little bloomer. I'd have cracked years ago if it weren't for my sense of humor. Pearls. Lucky me, lucky me, look at what I'm dripping with. Little girls.
Me too. I'm gonna treat them real good and give them loads of bricks. your bottom dollar that tomorrow there'll be sun. Just thinking about tomorrow clears away the cobwebs and the sorrow till there's none. When I was open that